this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And another video inside of Stampy's lovely world. And today in this video, I am going to be joined by Elfily, Firidub, Choo Choo, and Ballistic Squid. But I believe most of them are over in my fun land, because we are going to go over there to play a game in a minute. But first, I'm going to go and have my... Are you okay, Lee? What's up with you? Why are you moping around the place? Why the long face, Lee? Is it because we haven't had any breakfast? Well, we actually missed breakfast. If you can see, it's actually the middle of the day right now, rather than the morning. So instead of having a cake for breakfast, we can have a cake for lunch. And you know what? I fancy having a cake for dinner as well, so we can do that later as well. Num 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 num. Anyway, we're going to be very quick playing the arrow shooty zombie game, because we are going to be having a cat and mice tournament in a minute. So do you want to go first then, Lee? And so if you don't know what this is, basically he needs to shoot an arrow in the air so it goes up in the sky and lands on the top of the zombie's head. And there it goes. Oh, that was a bit of a limp shot, Lee. Oh dear, well, we've got to be quick. So if I just line it up, looks about good. And fire. Ooh, not bad. Not bad. Oh, how close was that? Oh, not actually very close at all, but better than last video, I think. And here's Choo Choo. Choo Choo's not over at the Funland. He's come over to join us. Right, watch your head coming through, Choo Choo. Watch your head very careful. There we go. Right, let's go and add someone to the Love Garden. And then we're going to go and head over to the Funland and have the big tournament. And I'm really looking forward to this. We had a quick test to go at the end of the last video, and that was really fun. So I'm looking forward to having a proper tournament. But first, I want to add to the Love Garden Gabriel. And that's because Gabriel made some amazing cookies with the help of his mum. And you can see some pictures of them on screen here. And you can also see the pictures how he made them. And I think they look absolutely amazing. Loads of little cookie Stampy Cat faces. So I want to say thank you very much for sharing the picture with me. I hope you enjoyed your cookies, and welcome to my Love Garden. And I am going to go and pick a dog with me, even though we are going to be playing a mini game, and I'm probably just going to tell the dog to sit down somewhere. It would be nice just to give one of my dogs a bit of fresh air. And I thought I saw you there, Lee. I just sort of ran past and saw you hiding in the sugarcane there. That slightly terrified me, to be honest. Anyway, let's go and decide which dog I want to accompany me in this video. Who haven't I took in a while? I don't know. I haven't took Flippy with me in a while. And here's Flippy. Flippy's the one with the longer snout rather than the other one. So you can come and join me, Flippy. And you can sit over and watch us playing the cat and mice mini game. And if you don't know what the cat and mice mini game is, if you've not seen my last couple videos, I've built a massive maze in my Funland. And why are the dogs all wandering all over the place again? What's got into my dogs? Why do they keep wandering off? Do you reckon all my dogs have started sleepwalking? Anyway, as I was saying, the game is basically I built a big maze, and there's going to be a cat in the middle who's going to be guarding all of the cheese, and then there's going to be four mice who are going to run into the maze, and they're going to try and steal as much cheese as they can and take it to the cheese stand. And yeah, we're all going to have a go being the cat, and so we're going to have several goes being the mice as well. And we need to see which cat is the best at guarding the cheese. So I'm going to do a little scoreboard. And yeah, whoever's going to be the winner wins the joy of knowing they're the winner. I don't actually have any prizes or anything. Maybe I could name them the employee of the month at the cheese stand. There we go. That can be what the amazing prize is. And the reason why I'm traveling so light, by the way, is because... Oh, something I was going to do. Oh, no, I forgot. I was going to enchant my bow, because the chances are I'm going to die at some point during the video. I was going to enchant my bow before I lose all my levels, but... I guess it's a bit too slow. I don't have an enchantment table anywhere in my Funland, do we? I'm trying to remember if I've got any games that have an enchantment table. I don't think I do. Oh, well, 27 hard-earned levels are going to go down the drain. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. It's a sacrifice I'm willing to make by having a fun day playing my new game in my Funland. So let's go and head over there, shall we? We can see there's Holly over there, and there's Jolly, my two little jolly snowmen. How are you doing, guys? Are you okay? Don't even want to talk to me. There we go. Now you've realised that I'm here. Holly's starting to get a little bit deaf. She's got a pumpkin on her head, you see. Anyway, here is the maze completely finished. Let me just do what I did in the last video. And oh, there's enderpearls all over the place here. Yeah, let me just enderpearl up to the top here just so I can show you what it looks like properly. And you be very careful here, Flippy. So yeah, this is what the maze looks like almost completely done. I mean, completely done. I added some extra doorways and torches and stuff. But apart from that, it's pretty much the same as it always was. And so let me just go and enderpearl down here, and I'll show you what else is new. Over here, we have a cheese stand. And these are everyone's names. So I'm going to put down their score underneath. So once you get the cheese, you just need to put it all in a row along here. And who's dressed up as Amy Lee? I know that isn't the real Amy Lee. Let me guess. Right, let me guess who that is. Do you reckon that is Ash or Squid? My guess is squid. And so if you just stay right there, let me just go and turn on gamer tags and we'll go and see. It's squid. I knew it. Ballistic Squid dressed up as Amy Lee for the day. He's in an Amy Lee costume throwing around flowers. And down here, this is the mouse hole. Oh, look, grass has spread all the way down. And in here, we just have a whole load of cakes, which I'm going to num, 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 num down. And oh, look, I planted a little flower in its place. Let's put some flowers down here. Let's decorate it. And so what we can all do is we can all sleep in these beds. And you might as well stay down here, Flippy, so you don't attack anyone. And if we get our chest as well, we just put all of our items in the chest. And so then that way we're not gonna lose any and none are going to be lying around all over the place. So if you just put it in a different chest, Ash, otherwise things are all going to get confused. And Squid's there playing dress up again. Right, I'm going to turn gamer tags back off, so make sure you become the real squid for the game, otherwise things are going to get way too confusing. And yeah, if we all go and have a quick nap while we're here, and then in the morning, we can go and head straight over to the game and start playing. So, as I said, we're all going to take turns being the cat, and I think Lee's going to be the first person being the cat. So what you need to do, Lee, in the morning, once we've all slept, is you need to... Oh, I'm stuck in my bed. This isn't good. Right, I'm going to try and break my way out. There we go. Yeah, so Lee, if you grab the diamond sword from the chest in the middle. Oh yeah, I think he already has. Then he needs to go into the middle of the maze. And there's Chuchu being very careful not to bang his head as he makes his way out. And so he's going to be guarding all the cheese. And then we all need to go to one corner. And so I just picked this corner over here. And then when we're all ready in place, we all need to run in at the same time and try and get as much cheese as we can. So all of the mice are working together, but then all the cat is by themselves just trying to stop us all. So I think Squid's trying to find a place that isn't taken. There we go. You can go on that side there, Squid. Right, let's begin the first game in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Right, this is my first ever time being a mouse. So all I want to do is try and dart in and get the cheese as quick as possible while trying to keep an eye out for Lee. Right, here we go. I managed to get one piece of cheese. I think I'm going to go and try and get another piece as well. You can only get one and then try and run straight out, but I'm going to go and try and get a different one as well. And I've no idea where Lee is. And here we go. Look, I managed to get another piece of cheese from the middle. I can hear someone getting hurt. I think Lee might have been able to take someone out. Right, I've got two pieces. All I'm going to do is try and get out of this maze as quick as I can. I have no idea where Lee is. I can see Choo Choo because he's got a massive forehead. I think that might be a bit of a disadvantage for him. He's so tall, you can see him over the walls. Right, I managed to get two pieces of cheese. I don't know if anyone, I think Squid might have been taken out, I'm not sure. So we need to do is go and place them all in a row along here. And we did it! We managed to get all five pieces of cheese. You need to place your one down there, Choo Choo. And so let me just go and put a sign here, and I'm going to put down the score 5 for Lee, because we managed to get all of them. And I suppose it probably wasn't fair because he was the first person having to go, but we did really well. We were a good team of mice there. And I'm just going to very quickly make sure I've got... yeah, I do have death message on, so yeah, so no one was taken out. I think Lee almost got Squid, but then Squid was just about able to escape. So let's go and gather up the cheese, and let's go and put all of these back on the inside, and then someone else can have a go being a cat. How about you, Squid? Would you like to have a go being a cat? Do you reckon you could do a better job than Lee? So yeah, Squid can go next, but first let's go and try and put all of the cheese around. I suppose it's a good chance to kind of try and learn my way around. What I could do is kind of just cheat a bit and jump over the walls. In the real game, you're not allowed to jump over the walls like this, but while we're putting the cheese back, I guess it's okay. And can I make it? Oh, there we go. That was quite a big jump. I know Squid's putting the cheese down there. Right, in this back corner over here, I need to put some cheese, and then over on this side as well. So I'm then going to go and very quickly run downstairs to eat some more cake, just because I don't want to be hungry. I want to be able to sprint around. And then Squid, if you want to get the diamond sword off Lee, and then you want to go and wait in the middle, and then yeah, we can go and have another go. There we go. He's all set, ready to be a cat. I'm going to go and numb down some more cake just to get another spring in my step. I told you I was going to have cake for dinner as well. And let me go and try and pick a side where no one's at. Is anyone here? Nope, doesn't seem to be anyone around here. So everyone get into position. Lee, do you want to go and pick a side that you want to go and run in at? And then we can go and have another go trying to get all of the cheese. So Lee's just going down there. We will begin round two in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Okay, let's just go and try and get some cheese again. Oh no, I can see Squid. I can see Squid. He's coming. He's got his little party hat. If I jump, I can just see his little party hat poking over the top. Right, I just want to stay alive. I don't want to lose all of my levels. And all right, here we go. I managed to go and grab a piece of cheese. Right, where is Squid? Where is Squid? Oh, I'm scared he's going to be coming up behind me somewhere. You're allowed to jump on the mice traps to look, but you're not allowed to go and jump on the walls. Right, I think I might play this one safe. Seeing as I've got one piece of cheese, I think I might just go and try and get the cheese out of here. Oh, no, no, there's Squid. Squid's right behind me. I need to run. He's got a diamond sword. Run, 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 run. I don't want to let him take me out. Go, 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 go. He's right behind me. I just want to get my cheese and get out of here. Why are you going to steal my cheese, Squid? Is he still behind me? I can still see him charging behind me. There's a doorway right here, though. Lee, you need to get out of here as well. Squid's right behind us. There we go. The cat's not allowed to leave. That was so close. Squid so nearly took me out. I managed to get myself a bit of cheese. I guess if I jump up here then with Ash, I can go and sort of look over the maze. There's still more cheese, though. There's still a mousetrap with some cheese in. Come on, you need to get that cheese and get out of there. I think Squid and Lee are the only two left. And there we go. Choo-choo managed to get out. Choo-choo got out with two pieces of cheese. It's now just Squid and Lee in there. Lee, just try and get that last bit of cheese and get out of there. Squid's going to be guarding it. I can see them both jumping up and down. Squid knows where you are, Lee. Come on, you need to get grab the cheese and get out of there. Right, what I might do is I might try and find a way to... If I break a bit of dirt, I might go... That's that broke down to the little hole. I might break some dirt. I know I can hear fighting going on. I kind of just want to make a staircase so I can see. Oh, Lee got out. Lee managed to get out. Did you get the cheese though? Oh, he didn't get the cheese. Oh no, so Lee managed to escape. So Squid saved one piece of cheese. So let me see how many we have. Yeah, we got 4 out of 5. So Squid did better than Lee. Only by 1 though. We still were quite a good team and he did nearly get me as well. So let me just go and put down the score over here for Squid. So Squid managed to make it so we only got 4 pieces of cheese. So basically, the lower the number, the better you did. It's kind of like golf in that way. And what I might do here is just, yeah, so I've got a little staircase, so the next round I can kind of jump up and watch the round in case I get taken out. Right, who's going to be the cat next? You want to have a go, Choo-choo? once you've finished your little swim, are you freshening up? Yeah, so Choo-choo can be the next cat. And so, Squid, if you just throw the diamond sword to Choo-choo, and we can see whether he can do any better. And oh no, I nearly dropped sand down here on Flippy's head. I'm sorry about that, Flippy. I've kind of forgot where this hole was. You're not supposed to be here. You're supposed to be in the middle, Choo-choo. You're the cat. And oh no, all the cake's gone as well. God, we've been very hungry. Lucky I grabbed some bread as well, so I can go and eat some of this as well, just to make sure I can run around. Yeah, and if anyone else is hungry, in my chest, there is a bit of bread, so you can go and grab that, just to make sure you can keep sprinting around. Anyway, hopefully Choo-choo's back in the middle. Let me just go and make sure that the cheese is all back in the right place. Let me go and have a quick check. Cheese, 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 cheese. There we go. Sound like I'm taking a load of pictures. Do you want to get to a corner then, Squid? If you go pick a corner, you can have this one if you want, and I'll go over here. And yeah, then we can go and have the next go. So Choo-choo, you need to try and make sure that we don't get any of the cheese. And so far, the mice have been doing a very good job. So yeah, the standards have been set very high. Anyway, everyone seems to be in position, so we're going to begin round number 3 in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Right, I am in here. I can see there Lee on the other side. I don't know, there's Choo-choo's head. I don't think is Choo-choo heading to me. Oh, he is. Choo-choo's going right for me. I can just see a massive green forehead. Right, just run away. Just make sure I stay alive for now, and I'll worry about getting the cheese in a minute. Right, he's all the way over there. I can see Lee here's pretty close. He's about to get some cheese. Oh, no, no, he's quite close. Oh, watch out, Squid. Choo-choo's right behind you. Choo-choo's going after Squid. Right, here's my chance. Let's go and grab this cheese while Choo-choo's there darting after them. Oh, no, I can see all of the mice run away. Choo-choo's chasing after all of them. Right, here we go. If I go get this cheese from over here, this is risky, though, because Choo-choo's so close. Can I get the cheese from the middle? There we go. We've already got the cheese from the middle, but there's still cheese left over there. Right, Choo-choo's over there. But how do I get to that place? I don't know my way around the maze yet. I think if I go around this way and then through here, here we go. I'm able to get this cheese. I don't know how much cheese everyone else has got, and I don't know where Choo-choo is either. Is he close? Where is he? Where is he, guys? Guys, help me out. Oh, he's all the way over there. I don't think he knows where I am either. Right, if I can sneak down through this way, I might be able to escape. Oh, no, no, he's right there. He's right there. I can't go out that way. I can't go out that way. Right, let's run another way. Run another way. How do I get out of here? Right, if I go this way, I think, and then, oh, no, he's right behind me. He's right behind me. No, this is terrifying. He's such a scary skin. Right, keep running and out the door, and I am out. How close? How close was that? There he is, waving his fists in anger. Well, waving his paws if he's supposed to be a cat. That was intense. I made it out of there just by my whiskers. How much cheese did we get? Did we get all of it then, I think? Yeah, we did. We managed to get all 5 pieces. It's incredibly tough as the cat. Maybe we could have another go on a different day. Maybe try having 2 cats and 3 mice or something, you know, just to make it a bit easier. Anyway, let's write down the score. So far, Squid is still leading the pack. So Lee and Choo-choo both have 5, and Squid had 4. But remember, the lower the score is, the better on this game. So anyway, let's go gather up some more of this cheese. I'm going to throw down my sand here because that might get a little bit confusing. And let's go and put all of this back in the maze then. I think it's about time that I became the cat. I've done a lot of criticism at everyone else being a cat, but I think it's my go to try and be the cat. And I should be good at this because I am a cat, you know? I've been a cat my entire life. I should be the most qualified cat here by the fact I am a cat. I'm not a squid, I'm not a bear, I'm not a hippo, I'm not a green thing with a big forehead. I am actually a cat, so I should be able to do okay at this. So I'm going to take the reins from here, Choo-Choo. If you throw me the diamond sword, I'm going to have a go being a cat. Right behind you, Choo-Choo, down here. If you throw me the sword, I'm going to take it away. And I'm just going to go and grab some food as well. And I've actually done a good job of not being taken out yet. I might actually be able to hold onto my levels. I probably shouldn't jinx it, but so far I've been doing okay. So yeah, if everyone gets to a different corner, if everyone goes and picks a side, I'm going to go and try and make my way to the middle. I think I might just jump over the walls, because even though I built the maze, I still do get lost in it. All right, if I jump over here, then jump. There we go. I'm in the middle. And what should I set my own personal goal as? I'm going to try and make sure that at least two pieces of cheese aren't able to be taken to the cheese stand. That's going to be my own little personal challenge I'm going to do for myself. Right, I assume everyone should be ready in position. I can't see anyone over by the middle. So, round number 4 of Cat and Mice will begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Right, let's go and try and catch someone off guard. If I just, as quick as I can, just try and make my way to one of the mouse traps, and then hopefully I can just try and get someone as soon as they're able to grab them. And oh no, I've gone the wrong way! This is not where I meant to go! I've got lost in my own maze again! Oh no, I'm panicking already! Right, where is everyone? Right, here we go! I managed to catch someone, and I think he's got cheese as well! Oh no, I need to get him! I reckon one more hit! There we go! I was able to take him out, and he's dropped the cheese! That's at least one piece of cheese that I know they're not going to be able to escape with. And oh no, the cheese is taken from there. Oh no, the cheese has gone from the middle. I can see Squid just over there. I can see his little party hat there poking over the wall. Let's see if I can go and track him down. Oh no, the cheese is taken from here as well. I heard a door open. I think that was him escaping. I think they might have all escaped. That's so fast. It's so fast. They're just in and then they're gone. And oh look, there's someone here. I might be able to get him. Oh no, that was so close. He was there trying to be all clever. Ducking his head back, but I almost managed to get him though. That'd have been so funny if I just managed to take him out before he went through. I did well then, so I think they got 4 pieces of cheese there. So at the moment, I am drawing with Squid in first place. There we go, 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces of cheese. So let me go and grab a sign here and write down 4 for my score number 4. And so then I think the last person to go is Ash. So he's got it all to beat, really. If he does 3, then he's going to win. If he does 4, he's going to draw. And then if he does 5, he's going to be in a joint second place. And I've got this sand back again. Let me throw the sand in here. And then we can all go and have a quick nap. And then, yeah, Ash can go and have his go. So let's go down here and get my little bed. Look at all the peaceful mice sleeping down here. And poor Flippy's just been sitting here, probably really bored. I'm sorry, but the dogs are so protective. If Flippy wasn't sitting down here, every person that tried to attack me, Flippy would be flipping out and going after them. Look, he's already growling. Nothing's even happened yet. And Choo-Choo has once again got to be very careful. I guess that's a disadvantage for him because he has to limbo through all of the doorways. He can't get through as quick as we can. I can just sort of dart through. Anyway, there's your diamond sword there, Ash, because you're going to need that while defending. Don't go yet, though, because I think there's still a bit more cheese to put in. I've got 2 pieces on me, so let me just go and very quickly dart over here and place that down there, and there should be another one over here. Let me just go and put that down. Right, do you want to make your way to the middle, Ash? Everyone else can make their ways to a different corner. I think I'm going to go and head down here to the red corner. And then, yeah, we can do the final round. So it's all on you, Ash, now. You've got all of the pressure on your world on your shoulders. So good luck with that. Right, we will begin the final round of Cat and Mice in 3, 2, 1, go. Right, I want to be really careful not to die now because I've managed to survive for this long. I do not want to lose it all now. I just need to keep my eye on a hippo. He might be going after me as well because, in the last round, I was able to take him out and he might be trying to go for revenge. So I do want to be very careful and I have no idea where he is. And this is when it's most terrifying because he could literally come from any corner around here. I can't see him though. And I've managed to get two, oh, he's right there. He's right there. Run away. I don't even know if he saw me. Yes, he saw me. He definitely saw me. There's still more cheese. There's still more cheese in the, what corner is that? I think that's the orange corner. There's still more cheese, guys. Make sure you get it. I've got him distracted. He's chasing after me. Has he lost me? I think he's lost. I think I might have escaped. Oh no, he's still chasing after me. Is he coming? He's coming. Right, just get out of here. Just get out of here. Woo! Okay, hopefully someone else is going to stay inside. We need to get that last piece of cheese, guys. We need to get the last piece. Come on, all the mice need to work together. I think we did it. Someone got it from the orange side. Yeah, that's all of them. I think we managed to get all of the cheese, and I can see their ass jumping up and down. Right, we need to place them all in a row. We need to do the formality just so we can count up the cheese. Everybody place down your cheese. How many did Choo-Choo get? Did Choo-Choo get all three of them or something? I think he managed to get quite a lot of them. Where's the rest of the cheese? Oh no, Squid got a load of them. There we go. All five pieces of cheese. So let me go and once again do the official thing and put up the sign here just to mark down Ash's score. So yeah, we managed to get all five of them. So I think it's got to be overall a win for the mice. We did amazing on that game. And so in joint first place, it is me and Squid Nugget. And then in joint second place is Lee, Ash, and Choo Choo. I love playing that game. I kind of just want to finish recording and just keep playing it for ages, to be honest. That's really good fun. Anyway, that is the end of this video here. As always, there'll be a link in the description to the next part of my Let's Play Wanted Online. But I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!